Here's our home away from home. Dr. Jekyll.